Hey, it's David with Solar Edge Pros, San Antonio's best solar installer. And in this video, I want to talk about solar shingles. But first, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the latest and greatest content in solar energy in the Texas area. Okay, now let's dive right in. Solar tiles in Texas. Solar tiles are known for their beautiful, minimalist design. So why don't solar companies in Texas install them? Well, for good reason, it turns out. Solar tiles or solar shingles are considered inefficient in the state of Texas with a lower ROI as a normal asphalt shingle roof. The tiles grew in popularity when Tesla showcased their version in 2016. The sleek, modest design looked similar to traditional roofs while bringing all the benefits of solar energy. In cooler climate areas, their production efficiency meets that of solar panels. So, why don't they perform well in the Texas heat? Because solar tiles lack that gap for airflow between the roof and the tile itself, they tend to produce less electricity. That gap plays an important role in cooling the panel down during the hotter months. Residents in warmer places, such as New Braunfels or even Canyon Lake, will find they require more tiles than they have roof space to meet their electricity demands. Finding an affordable supplier will also prove difficult, because the demand for solar tiles tends to decrease when homeowners realize the ROI may take 50 plus years. No one wants their storage space filled with a product that doesn't turn over. Their benefits. It's possible solar tile technology will advance past this cooling issue in the next 10 years, and then become more affordable with better ROI for Texas property owners. This would be great news. Solar shingle roofs have their advantages. They can replace traditional roofs, may have a longer lifespan than solar panels and asphalt shingles. The technology is still too new for any conclusive evidence, though. And they can be installed on unique roof shapes where solar panels can't fit. For Texas homeowners that want to go solar but don't like the traditional solar panel look, know that they don't have to be placed in plain sight. In fact, there are a ton of homes with solar, but the panels are either facing away from the roads or placed high enough that no one can see them from the street. Take this house, for example. From aerial view, the home obviously has solar panels, but from the street level, no one's the wiser. So if you don't like the way they look, don't let that prevent you from at least receiving a free quote. Any decent solar company will provide a proposed design layout so you'll have a good idea how the panels will look on your home. Compared to solar tiles, the panels have a much better ROI of around 9 years on average. They also provide shade on your roof, thereby reducing the overall temperature. In fact, a study done in UC San Diego found solar panels help cool down homes. Another option is to get the solar panels wrapped in a thin film material. Customizable and more appealing to the eye, solar skins like the ones installed by Sistine Solar has been a growing trend in the US, but have not yet found their way into Texas. Hopefully, the more quote requests they receive, the sooner they will get here. One thing's for sure, the future of solar looks bright. The federal government increased the tax credit back to 30% until 2032, and many utility companies are offering rebates for property owners that decide to have a photovoltaic system installed. Still not convinced? Consider the effects of an aging electric grid, increasing rates for electricity, and an increasing amount of tools requiring electricity just to use. Making the switch to solar makes sense. Although solar tiles are not an option yet in Texas, solar panels are still a great option. You can get a 9-year ROI and pay less for energy starting day one. But first, you'll need a solar evaluation for your property, which you can book for free at 210-401-9030 or online at solaredgepros.com. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out some of our other videos to learn more about solar and paying less for electricity.